Tony. You're not the same people I ran into the other day, are you? You're not the same people I ran into the other day.
No.
Oh, okay. You'd have run into about five or six different people canoeing. Yeah. Yeah, I just thought I'd just have a quick look around here. Yes. You don't know that. No, well. Yeah, I'll get by. Yeah, I did have a set of rules that lead on until yesterday.
Okay.
Capsized and lost them.
Oh, wow.
So that's by the entrance of the backwater here, they're on the bottom of the river.
Wow.
Yeah, so there gave me no chance of getting them.
No. So, why did you capsize?
I don't know, they just got tried to avoid some low bunches in the tree and lost balance whenever I went. Dad, how'd you guys get back here? Yeah. Well, the water's not too bad, believe it or not. Dad, how'd you have to get back here? Oh, okay. Oh, so that's just a campsite, is it?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. It's amazing what you discover.
Yeah.
So did I charge a fee for it, or? They do today? What, for the week or?
No, it's one day.
One day?
Yeah.
Well, obviously you're going to have to be self-sufficient, obviously. Yeah. Oh, well, I'm going to head back.
Will
do. Well, as I said, the water's not as cold as what you think it is. See, people got the perception once it turns autumn, everything is cold. Not necessarily so. Oh, have a good time.
Yeah.
Bye.